Well, if you two is your Uncle Darius, I want to thank my niece and nephew for watching. Yeah, it's going to be anywhere else in the world. But you're hearing me, I really appreciate that. Make sure you subscribe to your uncle, leave a like if you got any recommendation. Leave it a comment section, get to it as soon as possible. We're about to do two videos in one, actually. You know what I said? The first one we're going to do, we're about to react to Drake, Family Matters lyrics, Kendrick diss. Well, you know, like, we already reacted to Kendrick, 616 in L.A. Y'all thought that was a decent diss. You know, I was really feeling the Al Green beat and everything, but... Like, you know, Drake can respond, and let's see how he respond to this. So, like with that being said, we're about to check it out. And let's be blah, blah, blah. Let's see what he has to say.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
"Nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendly or jabs. You mentioned my seed, and I deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad."
Okay.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot.
They were singing too.
I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG. You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang a set out there, CB. And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me.
You know what though, like, but that's deep with Kendrick. Like, you don't have to bang the set. I think that's what irks me about Drake. It's like he tried to be a tough guy, he tried to be a game breaker, he tried to be someone that he's not. You see what happened to Tupac? Tupac tried to be like, you know, this hardcore game breaker, and look what happened to him. The dude was dead. You know what I'm saying, Drake? Stay in your lane, man.
I had some paperwork of that shit fake tea. Can't be rapping by no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free.
Oh, no, oh, that was nice.
Nigga, activists is make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah, wiping up a mixed queen.
Ooh, damn. Damn. Kendrick is dating a light skinned girl. I don't know if she mixed, but you know what I'm saying? I do know that he married to a light skinned woman. I don't know if she mixed or not. And she pretty cool too. You know what I'm saying? I know that she had been down with Kendrick since from the very beginning, so.
Vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I want to know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over.
I like that double entree right there. You know, Bobby Brown and that Whitney used that. What?
Our late teens. Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We could have left the kids out of this. Don't blame me. You a dog.
Yeah, Kendrick was kind of wrong for putting his son into this. So, yeah. I'm not... And the thing is, I'm not trying to be on either side or things like that. You know what I'm saying? I rock with both rappers. You know what I'm saying?
You just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life. You trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free.
Damn.
Don't make it day free. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
You know, now I try to do sexy red. That shit is horrible.
Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free. Yeah, yeah. We're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say.
Damn.
I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Niggas say, almost started reaching for my waist.
Oh, is that from your waist, man? You ain't hard. And the irony part is, you know what I'm saying? We were just discussing the Degrassi. He was much cooler in Degrassi and we was the wheelchair Jimmy. Now we just lame.
I was really, really trying to keep it. Yeah. We stop playing around and take this shit serious, like. Niggas is a joke, I take it serious, though. Yeah. Look.
If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Old Zimmy got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all niggas put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like your old job, nigga. House sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really know y'all niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay, I'm just to give a blow job, nigga. Must have started a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Who's next on the list?
Sure, I wish I had 400 million, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't be doing YouTube.
Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a chef on a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Kid, mad city fan, Will Potter legend, make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. Weekend music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta, paying just to find a tour guide. Able, run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again, gas cause you hit my BM first. Nigga, do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but you should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Spring if this a good idea, the next time you cut it in a bit again. Shit, leave and tell your leader boy alone before you get your head split again. Dude, shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lil Wayne here fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas.
Oh, I'm about to say, Lil Wayne, I thought that was his homie, his big homie. But yeah, Lil Wayne is overrated.
Found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it. Nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hose dripping wet at shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby Kim put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white.
Who the hell is Baby Kim? Oh, now he mentioning Rick Ross now. Didn't Drake and Rick Ross used to be homies?
That's why the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to visual with the candlelight.
And that's the thing though, like with Drake. Drake, it like you have all these different people dissing him, like you have freaking
first you had like Meek Mill that put your tea, now you had Kendrick Lamar, Rick Ross, and all the other people. Maybe you're the problem, Drake.
Everybody ain't you know Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right. Cause you gotta pay for saying my name. Guess now niggas understand the price now. Hey, Kendrick just opened his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man of the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing him out. You wanna take over for real? And come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a tooth, I can stay. And beg them to sue me and get this shit down.
I don't think Kendrick had to sue Tupac. No, I don't think Kendrick had to call Tupac and stay. You know what I'm saying? Kendrick don't have to do that. You know what I'm saying? I think that's what Drake's problem is. Drake is just think that everyone is against him, but it's like Drake somehow made Tupac lame. You know what I'm saying? How do you do that? Who the fuck knows, y'all?
Losing perspective on me. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, this shit would be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl.
Yeah, that's the deal with Kendrick. Like, you know, like now light-skinned people can't say the N-word. First of all, no one should be saying the N-word, in my opinion, but... Like, but you can't get mad. You can't use the N-word in your music and get mad that other people. You get what I'm saying?
Is it self-defense because she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You
Digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it cause you living that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right, cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make you do features for change.
And the funny thing is, on the one episode of Degrassi, he actually dressed up like Michael Jackson for one of those Halloween episodes.
Pop breakers and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you want to hear and stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me right, cause nothing you saying can bother me right. I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You did.
But this was okay. You know what I'm saying? But I feel like, it's more like natural for Drake to like to diss people because he always in these fucking feud and things like that. But with that being said, let's check out Kendrick. All right, everybody, check out Kendrick diss. So like, enough of the blah, 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 and I get straight to the diss. The beat sounds familiar to me. It sounds familiar. I can't now. You know, one thing I like about Kendrick is that he always used an old school 70s beat. That's one thing I like.
Sorry that man is your father. Let me be honest. It takes a man to be a man. Your dad is not responsive.
Damn.
I look at him and wish your grandpa would have wore a condom.
Damn.
I'm sorry that you gotta grow up and then stand behind him. Life is hard, I know. The challenges always go beat us home. Sometimes our parents make mistakes that affect us until we grown.
Damn.
You're a good kid that need good leadership. Let me be your mentor. Since your daddy don't teach you shit, never let a man piss on your leg, son. Either you die right there or pop that man in the head, son. Never fall in the escort business. That's bad religion. Please remember, you could be a bitch even if you got bitches.
That part is true. You know what I'm saying? But with that being said, you know what? If you're a grown man, there's nothing wrong with going out with escorts, you know, things like that. You gotta do what you gotta do. Unless, of course, you're married and things like that.
Switch whether right or wrong. You're a black man, even if it don't benefit your goals.
And I like that line, never code switch. That's right, don't ever code. I agree with that. I think that's what Drake been doing. Been trying to code switch, you know, like trying to be all these different people. It's like, no, don't be somebody that you're not. You know what I said? That's why I said before, Drake was much cooler in Degrassi when he was just Jimmy Brooks than he is now. Because at least when he was and I even though he was acting, at least, at the very least, he was just, he was just being himself. You get what I'm saying?
Push-ups, get some discipline. Don't cut them corners like your daddy did. Fuck what Ozempic did. Don't pay to play with them Brazilians. Get a gym membership. Understand, no throwing rocks and hiding hands. That's law. Don't be ashamed about who you with. That's how he treats your moms. Don't have a kid to hide a kid to hide again. Be
that
sure.
True.
5% will comprehend, but not.
You have to hide his kid. Then put your tea, like, I had to make that song. Damn.
It's lost. Be proud of who you are. Your strength come from within. A lot of superstars, that's real. But your daddy ain't one of them.
He not.
You nothing like him. You'll carry yourself as king. Can't understand me right now. Just play this when you 18.
Probably played it before he's 18.
Dear Sandra, your son got some habits. I hope you don't undermine them. Especially with all the girls that's hurt inside this climate. You a woman, so you know how it feels to be in alignment. With emotion, hoping
I like that
to see you and not be blinded. Dear Dennis, you gave birth to a master manipulator. Even using you to prove who he is a huge favor. I think you should ask for more paper, and more paper, and more paper. I'm blaming you for all his gambling addictions.
Damn.
The path intuition, the man that liked to play victim.
Yeah, that's true.
A horrible fucking person, the nerve of you, Dennis. Sandra, sit down. What I'm about to say is heavy. Now listen. Your son's a sick man with sick thoughts. I think niggas like him should die.
Damn.
And the Weinstein should get fucked up in a cell for the rest of their life.
Damn.
These black women hypersexualized with kinks of a nympho fetish. Grew facial hair because he understood being a beard just fit him better. He got sex offenders on a whole VO that he keep on a monthly allowance.
Damn.
A child should never be compromised and he keeping his child around him. And we gotta raise our daughters knowing there's predators like him lurking. Die so all of these women can live with a purpose.
Oh my god, I mean, I have heard things about Drake that, you know, like they've been texting like underage girls and things like that. It's like, whoa, damn, like he went there. Damn. This is what I'm talking about, Kendrick.
One loose secret. It's some weird shit going on, and some of these artists be here to police it. They be streamlining victims on the side of their home and calling them tender. Then leak videos, sell themselves to further push their agendas. To any woman that be playing this music, know that you're playing your sister. Or better yet, selling your niece to the weirdos, not the good ones. Cat Williams said, give you the truth, so I'ma get mine. The embassy about to get raided too. It's only a matter of time. Hey, LeBron, keep the family away. Hey, Curry, keep the family away. To anybody that embody the love for the kids, keep the family away. They looking at you too if you standing by him. Keep the family away. I'm looking to shoot through any pervert that lives. Keep the family safe.
Damn. I have heard that Kendrick was, you know, was molested when he was a kid. You know, I said that's what I heard. So he might have a strong feelings about that. And why shouldn't you? Why not? How you feel about EDP?
Dear baby girl, I'm sorry that your father not active inside your world. He don't commit to much but his music, yeah, that's for sure. He a narcissist, misogynist, living inside his...
Wait. Is he saying that Drake have a secret daughter? Well, damn.
Try to destroy families rather than taking care of his own. Should be teaching you timetables or watching Frozen with you. Or at your 11th birthday, singing poems with you. Instead, he being Turks, paying for sex and popping perks. Examples that you don't deserve. I want to tell you that you're loved, you're brave, you're kind. You got a gift to change the world and can change your father's mind. Because our children is the future, but he lives inside confusion. Money's always been illusion, but that's the life he's used to. His father probably didn't claim him neither.
Damn.
Repeats itself. Sometimes it don't need a reason. But I would like to say it's not your fault that he's hiding another child.
Whoa.
Give grace. This the reason I made Mr. Morale. So our babies like you can cope later. Give you some confidence to go through something. It's hope later. I never wanna hear you chasing men, cause it's felt behavior. Sitting in the club with sugar daddies for validation. You need
And
to-
that is sad reality, you know what I'm saying? I work in the field. You know what I'm saying? Where we see a lot of young girls where their fathers are not in their life. And when their father are not in their life, you know what I'm saying? And of course, this is not every girl, but every young girl. But we see that a lot of young girls, you know what I'm saying? They look for validation. They look for, you know, they look for older men to accept it. They look for a father figure. You know what I'm saying? And they looking at all the wrong places.
Love is eternity and trumps all pain. I tell you who your father is, just play this song when it rains. Yes, he's a hit maker, songwriter, superstar, right? And a fucking deadbeat that should never say more life. Meet the Grams.
I hate the fact I cannot recognize what beat that is, man. I had to go look up who sampled.
Dear Harbury, I know you probably thinking I wanted to crash a party, but truthfully, I don't have a hating bone in my body. This supposed to be a good...
A lot of people say they don't have hating bone in their body, but I don't think that's true. You know, I think a lot of people really do have hating bones in their body. You know what I'm saying? That's just... Like, they just don't want to express it. You get what I'm saying?
Division within the game. But you fucked up the moment you called out my family's name. Why you had to stoop so low to discredit some decent people? Guess integrity is lost when the metaphors doesn't reach you. And I like to understand, because your house was never for a home. 37, but you showing up as a 7-year-old.
That's true?
Gambling problems, drinking problems, pill popping and spending problems. Bad with money, whorehouse, soliciting women problems. Therapy's a lovely start, but I suggest some ayahuasca. Strip the ego from the bottom. I try to empathize with you, cause I know that you ain't been through nothing. Crave entitlement, but wanna be like so bad that it's puzzling. No
dominance. That's true.
Let's recap moments when you didn't fit in. No secret handshakes with your friend. No culture cachet to binge. Just disrespecting your mother. Identity's on the fence. Don't know which family would love you. The skin that you living in is compromised and personas. Can't channel your masculine even when standing next to a woman. You a body shamer. You go hide them baby mamas, ain't you? You embarrassed of them. That's not right. That ain't how mama raised us. Take that mask off. I wanna see what's under them achievements. Why believe you? You never gave us nothing to believe in. Cause
damn, like Kendrick's really going hard on him. Like, damn.
Lied about religious views. You lied about your surgery.
Yes, you know,
lied
Kendrick.
About your accent and your past tense. All is perjury. You lied about your ghost riders. You lied about your crew members. They all pussy. You lied on them. I know they all got you in them. You lied about your son. You lied about your daughter, huh? You lied about them other kids that's out there hoping that you come. You lied about the only artist that can offer you some help. Fuck a rap battle. This a long life battle with yourself.
Damn. based on those two songs, I say Kendrick won this one. You know what I'm saying? Damn. I wonder how Drake is feeling right now. Like, shit. Damn. Like this with me, I would be pissed. I would be, like, furious. Like, what the hell? But with that being said, thank you guys for watching. What do you guys think of this battle? Let me know. Comment down below. Leave a like. Subscribe to your uncle. If you check out my preview down here, peace, love, and rock and roll.